In the last week, our region has been through one of the most difficult periods that many of us have ever experienced. The outbreak of the Peachy Fire, coupled with the consequences of that, saw this community come together in a way that I'm terribly proud of. We don't know what the future will be, but we do know that the effort that was put in by our community has been absolutely amazing.
We have been extremely lucky that all of our assets appear to be completely intact. The fire has gone right up to beside each and every one of our assets out there on the ground, and yet we have been very lucky to get the outcome that we have. Since that time, Ergon has been working non-stop with crews galore out there to ensure that we get power back to Cressbrook, which is vital for us in relation to our water supply. So now that they've been able to connect that again, water's back running into the reservoirs, ensuring that we're getting a good solid supply for our residents in the communities in the Toowoomba Bulk Water Supply area.
Thank you very much for the restraint that you've showed in the usage of water when we faced a difficult time. We're very proud of what you've done. So once again, thank you for your efforts in regard to this fire. We do hope that the weeks ahead will bring rain and that we won't be facing this kind of issue anytime soon.